Hi y'all, this is Qusay. I shared my story with you 4 years ago. Check out my story on documentary Open My Eyes.
When people think refugee, I'm one of them. I need to open a new chapter of my new life. The day of the bombing, I just wanted to be going to the stadium to play. When explosion happened, I flew into the air. My face come to the ground before my body. Half of my skull is gone. The doctor, he told my dad, go take care of your other kids. Qusay, in half hour, he will die. Truly, I find myself, after my injury, who I am, what I can do. People don't identify me, I identify myself.